It's a big day for Veda Stickland. At just 1 year old, she is hearing sound for the very first time. She recently had surgery for bilateral cochlear implants, and today doctors are turning them on.
Today, I always say, is sound awareness day. We don't know what they're going to hear. Even for an adult patient, we don't know what it's going to be, but we know you're going to hear something. And we have to start building those building blocks.
After Veda was born, she didn't pass her newborn screening test.
We did it 3 consecutive times and she never passed any of her hearing screenings there. There was so many different tests per se at home, being the youngest. It's a loud house with the older siblings. There was many instances where usually a baby would wake up and she wouldn't even flinch.
Veda tried hearing aids, but it was determined she had profound hearing loss. The family eventually met with Dr. Greg Desital.
I saw her at 6 months of age, and then we started talking about cochlear implantation as an alternative to sign or just, you know, being without hearing. We typically, the earliest that we'll typically implant kids is at about 9 months of age, at least that's what the FDA approves. There are some kids that are actually implanted down as young as 6 months of age, but most kids it's probably about 12 to 18 months is the typical time.
I always tell my adult patients that a cochlear implant bypasses how we naturally hear and it directly stimulates the auditory nerve. So normally we have these little sensory cells that send stimulation to our auditory nerve, but the implant actually takes the place of that.
Veda had surgery in March, where Dr. Desital put in the internal implant device.
We did bilateral cochlear implantation. Typically, kids probably 5, even 10 years ago were only getting one cochlear implant, even if they were born bilaterally deaf. Nowadays, we almost always do bilateral cochlear implantation at the same setting.
And it was just a quick recovery, like a 24-hour bandage that she had to wear. And then I guess I just watched the stitching, watched the incisions afterwards, and a couple small guidelines to follow. But it was back to normal life, honestly, within 24 hours.
And now at this appointment, the implants are being hooked up and turned on.
Or they're going to put the speech processor on, and that's going to send the sound or electrical energy to the auditory nerve.
She gets to hear us for the first time today. And that's really, we're so excited.
The implants will take some getting used to for Veda, but this is just the beginning to a world full of opportunity.
The amazing thing about cochlear implantation is a lot of the kids will catch up in terms of their speech. I always say this is a little bit like being born, but in 6 months or a year, her language can really get to be pretty normal for age match. So, you know, by the time she maybe is 4 or 5, she'll have the same language ability as another 4 or 5 year old who's had normal hearing her whole life. So that's the amazing thing about cochlear implants.